Hey guys, welcome you all in this new video. This video is about 10 great addons, and before we begin this video, let me tell you that we are not going to discuss those very popular addons that everyone has and existed for a very long time. Instead, I will mention the addons that were recently released and became very popular and are very cool and worth buying. So let's begin with the first addon in the list, Human Generator. As its name specifies, this addon generates human 3D models in the Blender with endless variations. And it also gives some easy controls in its UI to control the shape, expressions, skin color, clothing, etc. So it became very easy for you to create human characters inside of the Blender with all the materials already set up. Like if you already used Make Human, which is an open source software for generating human models, you can do all that stuff directly inside of the Blender. And I can assure you that the generated models have very good topology, so they don't need any retopology. If you wanna get it now, the link to all the addons discussed in this video will be in the description. You can purchase the addon on the Blender Market for $68, and also you can use coupon code EARLYBIRD to get 25% off on checkout. Coming to the next addon, we have Nature Creature Value Pack. This is the bundle of two really excellent addons, Nisarga and Spyderfy. This is one of the worth purchasing product, as you get two addons worth $71 at just $40. And now let me introduce you to these two addons quickly. As you may already know, Nisarga is one of the largest nature library for Blender, and Spyderfy is the first of its kind addon. You can create bug void systems using this addon. You can know more about this value pack by following the link in the description. Now let's talk about another very interesting addon, Clothes in Motion. This is a very cool addon for cloth simulations, as it helps you to speed up your cloth simulation process, and also you get a whole lot of library of different assets like shoes, tops, glasses, hats and different clothes to help you quicken up things. And you can also add pockets, buttons, decals to clothes using this addon, as the library also consists of many different kinds of buttons and also the pockets. The addon is available on the Blender Market for $50. Next is CityBuilder 3D addon. A very nice addon and one of my favorite addons is this addon is a library of 3D models of different kind of buildings, and a good thing about this is you get every kind of buildings like metropolitan, industrial, Soviet, derelict, cyberpunk, futuristic, etc. So if you need any kind of building for set extensions or large city landscapes, this addon is ideal for you. You don't need to purchase individual building models or model them manually, as it would cost you a lot than this. If you see the price, then this addon is affordable and a very good option to go for. The full version of this addon is available for $76 on the Blender Market. Coming to the next addon, Photographer. Photographer addon is very helpful tool for professionals, as it consists of very important features like optical vignetting, bokeh textures, autofocus, lens tilt, resolution per camera and many other cool features. This addon extends camera and light control so that you can render photorealistic scenes easily. The addon is available both on Gumroad and Blender Market. The addon is available for $14 on Blender Market, whereas Gumroad has two variants, one is of $14 and the other one costing $20, that includes a light pack with it. Coming to another very cool addon, Spyderfy. Spyderfy helps you add a customizable bug void system. And you all know that these bugs add an extra layer of realism to the scene. As you can see, they have presented a very beautiful demonstration. Spyderfy uses Blender's void system under particle systems to make this possible. All the insect molds are extremely realistic and topologically good, so that the memory is optimized and it helps rendering faster. And also the user interface is very intuitive and easy for beginners to start with. This addon is available for $36 on the Blender Market. Next is the Scatter addon, and this became very popular recently, and you may know about this, as this is the most advanced professional tool for scattering assets inside of the Blender. This addon is one of my favorite addons and I seriously loved using it. Is when it comes of scattering, I go for only option Scatter addon, as it can scatter your assets in a single click, and also the impressive features that comes with this for freeze loadify addon. Using that, you can create multiple LODs or proxies for assets. And there are even more noticeable features like altitude mask, slope mask, curvature mask, orientation mask, camera ray casting mask, curve area mask and curve pathway, etc. The addon is available for $95 on the Blender Market. The next addon is Serpens. A very cool addon is it gives you visual scripting options based on a custom node system to generate Python code, which you can then share and install as your own addons. Simply, Serpens addon gives you a node-based approach to generate Python code and create your own addon without any knowledge of Python. Using this add-on, you can create your own panels, add to existing panels, pie menus, buttons, checkboxes, etc. And a good thing for beginners is inbuilt tutorials. They have provided a quick start tutorial in the node graph itself. And another cool thing for beginners is example node graphs. For beginners, there are around 8 to 9 example node graphs. And they have also provided a proper documentation for help and a Discord server where you can report the issue and contact the developers. This add-on is available for $15 on the Blender market. Next is node preview add-on. This is the craziest stuff I've ever seen. The add-on gives you rendered thumbnail of every node in the node graph, and you all know the use of this functionality. This will make your shading and texturing process extremely fast, as you can see what the particular node is looking like in real time. As you all know, you can view the individual nodes using the viewer node, but in that way you can only view a single node at a time. But now you can view all the nodes at the same time in real time. You can also scale the preview thumbnails of the nodes from preferences. This add-on is available for $35 on the Blender market. The link to the product page is in the description. And the very last add-on of the video is Nisarga. And this is the huge library of nature assets. Over more than 500 plus 3D models are included with the ultimate version of the add-on. All the assets are divided into 10 different categories like bushes, flowers, vegetation, coniferous trees, palms, marine, desert assets like cactus, pots and trees, and some miscellaneous assets like shale rocks, etc. Other than assets, this add-on comes with features like randomization and snap to ground, etc. All the assets are extremely realistic and optimized so that you can add a lot of them while maintaining the performance. This add-on comes with three variants like light, pro and ultimate version. Ultimate is the fullest version, while Light and Pro have almost the same features, but the only difference is the number of assets. The add-on can be purchased from Random Market and Gumroad. If you purchase it from Gumroad, you get an additional 15% discount on the purchase by using a coupon code Nisarga15. The link to the add-on is in the description. So this was all for this video. See you next time with some more cool videos or maybe a tutorial. Hope you liked the video and don't forget to subscribe to our channel, and for more updates press the bell icon. Thank you very much.